The name of the program is Digital Media Software Engineering, and in that program, we teach students how to create software that runs on many different types of devices, whether it's your desktop, the internet, a mobile device like a phone, or even a tablet.
We are a software engineering degree, and we focus on not just the best practices, but going through the process of software and different types of development. I'm a graduate from the Digital Animation and Game Design degree that's here at Ferris as well. I've been out for a couple years, looking for work, doing my own thing, and I thought it'd be good to kind of broaden my skill set a little bit more.
We incorporate traditional engineering methodologies and processes, but we also bring in innovation and emerging technologies.
Well, my prior interest in programming, like I said, I've done a bunch of different degrees, and programming throughout has been the thing that's been the most fun for me, so I wanted to focus on that and learn some of the parts of it that I didn't already know, like the business aspects of it.
The ideal candidate for the program is typically someone who plays video games, believe it or not, because playing video games now are so complex that it takes a large amount of problem solving. And so the people that are really tenacious, they're creative, and they really like doing exciting things, that typically explains what a gamer really is. And so nearly every student in the program, both traditional and non-traditional, are gamers. So they play video games probably 1 to 2 hours a day, and that's like their pastime. And they've been doing awesome in the program. So it's really about problem solving and being creative. So currently we just received our first quadricopter.
The quadricopter is a four-rotor helicopter with four rotors. So it's able to hover, it's able to flip and do all sorts of cool tricks that we're trying to figure out how to utilize ourselves.
It's controllable using your iPhone, your iPad, or an Android device. And so the students are actually writing software to control that.
The professor is a really good teacher. He really cares about what you're learning, and he wants you to do well in the program.
Rick's very involved with the students. I know him well, but that isn't a requirement for him to treat you well. He's interested in what the students are doing all the time. He's always fishing around for opportunities for them because he wants to see them not only go through the program and learn, but be able to use that as soon as possible.
When I was leaving high school, I actually graduated in 86. The only thing I knew is I wanted to be a computer programmer. Family started happening and stuff, so I just kind of dropped it. And recently, I started paying attention a little bit. I was playing some video games and going, you know, I could write this. I started seeing the Ferris billboards around, and I happened to notice the Ferris campus. And then I started getting a little bit more interested in Ferris and started talking to them and found out their program is very similar to the ones I was looking at. And it's a lot more flexible. It's here in town. I live 5 minutes away.
I would say that what makes us more innovative compared to other universities is because we're a much smaller group, so we're far more agile. And we have tremendous support from the provost as well as the president of Ferris. We've had robotic dinosaurs that we've programmed. We've used Wi-Fi that we brought in. We've had modules that we control and write software for. We actually have a new device called Sphero, which is a Bluetooth control. It's hard to explain, but it's like a little ball that you can control with your phone and you can write applications for. So those things keep us really innovative and ahead of everybody else. And we were made from the very beginning to be what we are. We didn't take several departments and combine it and make one software engineering curriculum, which is what most universities do.
And we have the digital media aspect, which is very important, the first part of the degree's name, because we're not just dealing with software in general, we're dealing with it in the perspective of, you know, like mobile applications, iPad applications, and on the computer and web as things progress, you want to look at what is new and current in digital media, and so you mix those two together.
The software that we use is basically what the industry uses. So all the tools that professional engineers use around the world, that Microsoft uses, that game companies like Epic or id use, we use here as well.
We're playing with a program called Sketchflow right now. That's part of another design suite from Microsoft Visual Studio. And that whole thing, we're just trying that out. And he wants us to explore different softwares all the time.
So we use software like Unity 3D, we use Unreal Engine, we use Visual Studio, and the language of choice currently is C#. And so when the students leave, they are very, very well prepared to walk right in the industry and become very productive. We're currently, our students that are doing internships, they're almost all of them are local. So most of the students will leave the program and walk right into a job that's been waiting for them for probably six months to a year because they've already been working there. So currently all our students that have graduated are gainfully employed in their area of expertise, which is software engineering. If you're interested in the program, go to ferris.edu and search DMSE, and it'll take you to the first link. That first link is our program. Click on that, and then all the information about our program is there. And we look forward to hearing from you.